Good morning guys, this is Vimal here and welcome back to another video on my channel. So you guys know, right, I make a lot of videos on camera equipment, microphones and also lighting equipment. But the thing is, a lot of you guys ask me in the comment section like, hey Vimal, which microphone do you use in my YouTube videos? So guys, to be honest, I use a lot of different microphones depending on different scenarios. So but in the past few days, I've been using this new microphone. It's a wireless microphone system and it's from Syncho. So this is their brand new WMic T2. I've been using this in my past few videos in, you know, maybe 1 or 2 months. If you guys have seen my Revolt's electric bike video, all those outdoor shots where I was talking in the outdoors with the bike, all of that was shot with this mic only. And in fact, right now I'm shooting this intro also using that mic only. You can see the mic is placed on my collar and the unit is in my pocket. It's a great wireless microphone system, guys. It's actually UHF wireless microphone system that supports up to 96 channels. Awesome, right? So in this video, I'll unbox it and, you know, explain all of its features and show you how this microphone system performs. So let's get started with the video. So the wireless microphone system from Syncho came in this sort of packaging. They've literally used a suitcase to pack this microphone. We've got the Syncho branding at the center, the model of the product WMic T2, and I have to say the quality of the suitcase is pretty good. Let's quickly open it and check out what do we have on the inside. This is a 1 receiver plus 2 transmitter model, so you get 3 units in the suitcase. And there you go, our new wireless microphone system from Syncho, the WMic T2. Very nicely packed and a lot of foam on the inside to prevent any damages while carrying. So this is how the transmitter unit looks like. Transmitter units have only one antenna and come in this form factor with a solid build quality. So before we go in detail, let's also check out the other stuff in the package. Here's the second transmitter on the right and the receiver on the left. The receiver unit has two antennas, as you can see over here. Along with that, you get two dead kittens over here, which are nothing but windshields for the microphone. I have to say the quality is pretty good. A 3.5mm to XLR audio output cable, 3 belt clips for the wireless units, a 3.5mm leveler microphone. You actually get 2 of them in the package for both the transmitters, a 3.5mm to 3.5mm audio cable, and lastly a hot shoe mount for the receiver unit to fix it on top of your camera. So these are all the items we got in the suitcase. Now let's check out the WMic T2. This is a transmitter unit and you get 2 of them, so you can record audio from 2 microphones wirelessly at the same time. It's got a solid rectangular body with an antenna at the top and it's entirely made of aluminum. You've got the Syncho branding here, an LCD display that shows you a lot of info and a lot of buttons to adjust the settings. This top one is a power button. You've got some indicators as well, one for the audio and the other one is for IR. As I've told you just now, the build quality is pretty good. It's got a matte metal finish and is not that heavy also. At the top, you've got a 3.5mm socket to insert the microphone. Going to the right side, there's the AB group slide switch and a battery compartment just below that. All these transmitters and the receiver unit runs on 2 AA batteries, and this is where you need to insert them. Well, that's pretty much it. At the back side, there's only a 1/4-inch thread and there's nothing else on the left. So that was our look at the transmitter. The second one is also an exact replica, that's why let's directly check out the receiver. Here it is, the WMic T2 RX unit. Most of the design looks very similar, the only difference is you've got 2 antennas at the top and 2 3.5mm sockets. One is for headphone monitoring, while the second one is the output. And also 2 LED indicators for group A and B IR/RF. So that was our complete overview on the product. Now what I'll do is I'll insert batteries in them, power them on and show you how this wireless microphone system performs. But before I show you the mic's performance, let me also quickly show you how the display on it looks like. It's got an LCD display that can show a lot of info on the front. The display is bright, sharp and the text is easily readable. It tells you about the RF signal strength, mic status, remaining battery level, channel and frequency info and lastly real-time audio level monitoring. Alright guys, I've set up the Syncho's wireless microphone system and everything is good to go. I've placed the receiver on top of my camera and connected it to it over there, and here is one of the transmitter. As I've told you before, you get 2 transmitters in the package. Right now I'm using only one of them. And this is the leveler microphone that you got in the package. You just need to connect it over there, and you know it's a wireless system. You can just place this unit in your pocket and just simply connect this leveler microphone to your shirt just like this and you're all good to go. Very convenient and easy to use system, guys. So talking about this system, this is a UHF wireless microphone system and supports up to 96 channels, guys. So whenever you power on the receiver and the transmitter, it automatically searches for the best channel with very minimum interference, and both of them get paired together automatically. Apart from that, you can also do it manually also. And not only that, one more thing is it's got a very good range as well. It's a wireless microphone system with very high range. It's got around like 120 meters of range, guys. We'll talk about the range in a moment. And what else do we have? Yes, talking about the groups, both these transmitters have two groups, guys. One of the transmitter works in group A and the second one is set to group B. So you can switch in the receiver from group A to group B, whichever you want to get the audio signal from. If you want to use both the transmitters, then you have to set the switch on the receiver to group A plus B mode. And not only that, this microphone system also allows you to record the audio in mono or stereo mode. The choice is up to you. Awesome, right? So right now, whatever you're hearing, the audio quality is from this Syncos wireless microphone only. Hello, check 1, 2, 3, microphone test on Syncos WMic T2 wireless microphone system. So what do you think about the audio quality, guys? Do leave your thoughts in the comment section down below. Since this is a wireless microphone system with very high range, I've done some outdoor testing as well and faced no sort of issues, even up to 50 meters of range, guys. Everything was working well. See guys, the company says that it offers 120 meters range in like an open field without any disturbances. But if you have some obstacles, a lot of buildings and or obstacles in between, then you'll get a range of only around like maybe 50-60 meters. Up to 50-60 meters, even though there are obstacles, you won't face any sort of issues. So that was about the range. And one more thing I have to mention, guys, there's one more good feature on this microphone. You can adjust the RF signal strength on it. For example, if you're doing all the shootings within the range of around, you know, 50-60 meters or within that range only, you can set the RF signal strength to low from the settings, and that will help you get a bit of more extra battery. That is awesome, right? But apart from that, if you're going for a high range, you can set it to high mode, and that will help you get higher range. And talking about the battery, as I've mentioned before in the unboxing part, this thing runs on two AA batteries, and you should only use alkaline batteries like, you know, Duracell. And using that, I was getting around like 4.5 to 5 hours of continuous battery life, guys. So that was about the battery life. Well, that was my video on this Syncos WMic T2 wireless microphone system. It comes with two transmitters, one receiver, offers good audio quality for the price, and excellent range, guys. So what do you think about this product? Do leave your thoughts in the comment section down below. As I've told you just now, it costs around like 26,000 rupees in India. So I'll just leave a link to that in the description box below. So that's it for today. If you all enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more new awesome videos. And I'll see you guys in my next one.